Hello guys, welcome to Isle of Cats Plays the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Let's go for the daily. And Eden. Oh, that's a good start. We're not on a cursed floor, so we'll do this straight away. Our damage is pretty shit. I'm so used to playing Enter the Gungeon. I'm really like worried about getting hit by bullets. Or tears. Okay. I guess we got a good tier stat straight away. And we started with hot bombs. So, that's our secret room. Is this our secret room? Nope. Okay. So, this must be our secret room. Good start. Even better start. So that's enough money to go to our shop. Let's go check out what's in there. Yes, definitely worth it. And then let's go. Actually, let's see if this guy gives us 5 cents. Okay. Shouldn't be an issue for us. We weren't going to use it else otherwise. With a shot speed up. Or tears up. There you go. Okay. I forgot to look where we're going. To the dark room. Okay. I presume this is a secret room. No, okay. Do we go fight our boss straight away? I think we should. And see what our deal with the devil is. Nice bomb, and a couple more shots should finish him off. Cool, old bandage. And Krampus? No, ah, sweet. We'll take both of these. Nice to know if we pick up Dark Bum randomly. Nice. Okay. Oh, we don't have any keys. And now we do. And a bad trinket. Should've let that blow him up, really. You know what? Screw you. Let me take it. Aquarius, probably better. And then we can go to our boss trap room. Nice and easy. Okay, more money. We should probably go to our shop then. Yeah, let's go to our shop. And that will be the last thing we do, and then go. So cutting it tight for time. Two clubs, we'll buy the key and then go. Actually, we'll buy the pill as well. A little bit dodgy with HP. But it should be fine. Love Incubus. Two good pills. Let's see if this is our secret room. It's not. You know what? Screw you guys. We're doing quite well for room clearage. Okay, definitely want triple shot. Now we just need tears ups. Oh my god, yes, we want BFF. We'll just come back and do this room. For that reason, to find the second secret room. Guess we've got enough HP to do the curse room. Probably get some more out of it anyway. Oh, but we gotta deal with the devil instead. Lump of coal, please. Thank you. We did get some HP. This is all good. Let's go. Don't want the razor blade. Time to get a move on. Nice. Okay. It'd be pretty cool if that was a Joker. We'll use the two of spades before we next use a key. Let's try and get as many keys as possible in the meantime. Doing well. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm going home. Not exactly a good pill, is it? It's not a bad pill, I guess, unless you take 50 of them. Okay, now we will come back to our shop and buy the card. Suicide King. Still not seeing our item room. Still doing okay for time. Thank you, pretty fly. Second secret room? Yes. No. Okay, so item room's all the way back here. Take the little chest. And we may as well do this one last room while we're here. not going to bother with Judas Tongue. Yeah, first bit of damage in a while from an enemy. Tears up, please. Tears up. Damage up. And I probably should have taken Succubus. I actually don't trust myself to not activate. Activate the suicide card. Suicide King card. Any tinted rock? Not that I can see. And none there either. Okay, definitely want that. What's our pill? Health up. Very handy in case we get to deal with the devil. And slightly lagging behind on time now. Ah, lusty blood. Very handy. Right. Hopefully this is the boss. Yep. Cool. Get rid of the Fraff. Be on our merry way. Take that, that could be quite handy. No way. Right, double key room is money, I guess. Hopefully our shop isn't greed. Hopefully that's our secret room. It is lovely. Nice. Don't want tapeworm, thank you very much. Well, I guess Devil's going to be pretty handy. Pretty Fly is going to be pretty handy. And onwards to our boss. Looks like it's a pretty linear floor. Make me do it. Yep. Enough for you. Oh, Christ. Eternally grateful for the Eternal Heart. Come on, come on. Please be the boss here. Should be able to do it. Come on. And as we're killing more enemies, we're doing more damage. We'll take that. We'll take Goat Head and Dark Bum. Sweet. And piercing shots. This is a killer run. And with Lusty Blood and permanent Polaroid invincibility, this is a strong run. And Dark Bum, yeah, fantastic. I don't know if that actually did anything. I think we're at the max now for Lusty Blood. And we should be coming up to our final boss. Still have to fight Hush. What's this? Vicano will pop straight away. Come on, Dark Bum. Cool. That was really good. Rooms with multiple enemies on are a-okay with me. I think I'll pop that straight away. And we've got more. Nice. And pop that straight away. No, really? Hope for guppy chance. Nice. I'm not taking you. No need to do those rooms. I'll totally do the mob trap room. May as well do these rooms while we're here. Chance to find the second secret room. No. I think I'll skip that. Thank you. Okay, who's our boss? Mama Gertie. She didn't last long, and we do get a deal with the devil, so let's see what it is. Oh, we've already seen it. No, I'm not going to take the HP. All these luck ups gonna help. Of course, didn't work on bosses or mini bosses. Luck on these secret rooms. here? Okay, let's go kill Mom, let's go kill Hush. Easy, easy, easy. Yes, pentagram. May as well take that. Down we go. Fate's Reward. It's A-OK by me. Okay, well, Book of Secrets. Iron Bar. No more for any more. Okay. Yes. 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 Okay. Come on, Hush. The more creatures you spit out, the better. You could just throw out some flies. There you go. Thank you very much. Halfway done. Come on, pop up. Nice. That's for you, Dark Bum. Sweet, thank you. No more bombs. Now we have bombs. You just keep chucking out those spirit hearts, Dark Bump. Why not? Why not? Two diamonds may as well pop. Ah, come on, one more bomb. Yeah, I think that's better. Isaac shouldn't be any difficult. Any difficulty. Yep. Okay. What do we got? Yeah. Okay, Hall. Of course, because Incubus is shooting, I don't actually know when our kidney stone is ready to pop. Taking a lot of unnecessary damage. Also doing a lot of necessary damage. No, we don't want Mom's Bra. You know what? Screw that room. Yeah, why not? Is that Beelzebub? Yep. So we fly now. There's Blue Baby. May as well do the rest of the floor. Well, considering our luck stat, we haven't really got many chests. Oh, thanks. Yep. Still not spun. Cool. This shouldn't take long at all. There you go. Done everything. Thank you very much. Eighth. Well, obviously, barely anybody else has played it, but that was a really strong run. Not necessarily like technically brilliant on my part, but just like super strong items. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.